When you use a free downloading website such as LimeWire, you are seriously running the risk of harming your computer by exposing it to viruses and spyware. One of these viruses is called Conficker. It is a computer worm that targets all Microsoft Windows operating systems. Here at Texas State, the Information Technology Assistance Center, or ITAC, is ready to assist. ITAC offers free virus scanning and repairs both PC and Macintosh computers.
Well, the best thing to do is just be safe about when you're using the internet. Internet Explorer, for example, a lot of people use it, but it has a lot of security vulnerabilities. So try and use Firefox, Opera, Safari, other browsers.
Nalepa also says to make sure and create a backup of all your files from your computer before you take it in for repairs.
Also, make sure to have an antivirus software on your machine. All students, faculty, and staff have access to McAfee antivirus, free from the university.
ITAC rep Kevin Conway says there are steps you can take if your computer becomes infected by a virus.
If you find out you have the virus, I would say bring it in, because we're talking about a particularly, you know, tricky virus, one that even the experts are still having troubles with. So if you have it, you're probably not going to be able to get rid of yourself. Bring it into us.
Microsoft is offering a $250,000 reward for information leading to the arrest of the criminals behind the creation and spread of Conficker. For Bobcat Update, I'm Frances Rendon.